neighbours and family. So, apologise, it's Friday evening, so sorry for bringing you all up here this evening. I suppose as a company we've had quite a number of announcements over the last number of years. A lot of those were in relation to Canada, but tonight, looking I suppose compares from a distance perspective from our current visitors, Mrs. Allison, from Canberra, and from the Australian Healthcare and Hospitals Association, and our husband, Dave. And it's a long drive down from Belfast.
Bangor, sorry.
So I think you're going for a nice dinner afterwards and then you know, all's edge. So hopefully it'll be new. So I suppose, thankfully, from our perspective, from the Leaving Group perspective, we've been able to continue to grow and I suppose prosper in the last couple of years through the strategy that we had, which was to internationalise our business as much as possible, so to allow it to sustain the business. And we've been quite successful in the Canadian and latterly in the UK markets. Our Canadian business will break all records in 2014. There's been double-digit growth in Canada for the last 4 years, and it's going to continue to outperform our target for 2014, which is fantastic. And that's all done to the great staff that we have in Canada. In May of this year, we looked at our strategy and we said, what country are we missing? What country can we target from a business perspective? And I suppose in the world of Australia comes as an excitement and good for the imagination when we think if one could build a business, a similar business, to what we have in the Australian marketplace. So after doing some research, I went to Sydney and Melbourne and Canberra and met Alison at the end of July and August. And really it's been a fantastic journey thus far. So we've only been officially within the Australian market in the last number of months, but the signs are very, very encouraging and very, very encouraging. So one of the very starts and one of the first pillars of that process was that I was really delighted with the reaction that I got from Alison. From the Australian Healthcare and Hospitals Association, and also from some other people. However, Alison mentioned at the time of our meeting that she was going to be back in Bangor in September. So that became the goal and the target to try to see if we could come up with some arrangement. And lo and behold, we're here this evening, and Alison is here this evening. Fantastic. And it's been a privilege for her to be here. So we're very open and honest dialogue in the last number of months. And so officially we announced an agreement before Alison left the shores of Canberra, left the shores of Australia. And hopefully that's just the start of the journey. And the AHHA are going to support us from the point of view of certifying our programs or educational programs in Australia. And also we're going to jointly try and promote our programs across the healthcare sector in all the states and territories. So it's just a start. So my part of the bargain is to, after promising us a lot of things in relation to growth and income and revenue, so that money can be used by the AHHA back into the healthcare system in Australia. So my part of the bargain is yet to come. So this is the easy part. So hopefully, and I said I'm really looking forward to start working with Alison and all our colleagues back in Canada. So, and also, of course, it might be a further excuse for myself to take a couple of trips back to Australia from time to time with my family. So, that can be said. So, I hope Alison and David and David's family will enjoy their brief encounter in both tonight and tomorrow. And hopefully that will be the start of several visits to where we got a very beautiful town with a lot of history. So, before I ask Alison to say a few words, I'd like to ask the County Mayor, Councillor Nolan Connor, just to say something.